Devo Ambivert, the BS is cut like ham and jerky. I'm about to react to Easy Meal Freeze. I'm about to get into it. I ain't gonna waste time. Let's see what he coming with. Let's get it. He in a dark room or something. Is he praying? Are he meditating or something? Praying? He meditating, I think. Look, it looks like he's meditating or something. Or praying. I'm not sure, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. I'm not sure. Yo, the visuals though, yeah, it looked so like his hands are freezing or something, his hands turning into ice or something, and then you saw that the breath from, you saw, yeah, the visuals though, the visuals match, the visuals match the title, you feel what I'm saying? Is he in some type of cold, icy, like, yeah. Yeah, I'm talking to you, phrase. Give it up, phrase. That's another phrase. Give it up, phrase. You're in my strays. Yo, it's snowing out there, yo. It's winter out there. Yo, it's winter over here, bro. It's winter in the Midwest. I'm in the Midwest. I'm in Chicago. It's winter, man. It's snow outside. It's cold. It's sunny out today, but it's cold, man. It's snowing. It's winter. It's snow. It's snow. It's bro. It's mad snow out there, bro. And a plenitude of snow, an opulence of snow, an abundance of snow. Got that cold breath, you feel me? I see that cold breath. Freeze, that's a double freeze, like stop, but freeze as in, yo, come on, man, yo, the double entendre, bro. Kill, yeah. Give it up, freeze. Yeah, that's it's swaggy, bro. It's slow, saucy, wavical. The triple syllable rhyme, easy meal, eat and kill, like. That's fire. What he got on? Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Easy Mel. I'm fairly new to the game, but I came to eat and kill. I hope you don't think I'm insane, because, man, I'm pretty chill. So let me do this. That's a bar. Come on, man. Chill like the... Bro, come on, man. Come on, bro. Like, this whole... I feel like this is going to be a whole extended scheme, I feel like. I haven't listened to this. I haven't watched this. I haven't watched this or listened to this before today, before now, but this is my first time watching and listening to this. Yeah, my assumption and prediction is that this will end up being an extended scheme, bro. Like about the weather and the coldness and stuff, bro. Like a whole extended winter scheme, like yo, crazy, bro. He said, "You got no steez, no style. Like you ain't got no swag. You ain't got no coolness. You a square. You feel me?" Yeah, I'm talking to you. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Easy Mel. I'm fairly new to the game, but I came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. That's a bar. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Yeah, intoxicate. Hold on. Gentlemen, my name is Easy Mel. I'm fairly new to the game, but I came to eat and kill.
Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Yeah, intoxication, rules this hypocritic nation. What's the true helping agent? Then this media, this God is playing. God is wasting our lives on superficial shit. Kinda like I know it's me.
Hold up.
Gentlemen, my name is Easy Mel. I'm fairly new to the game, but I came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Intoxication, rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media, this God is playing. God is wasting our lives on superficial shit. Kinda like I know it's still don't got the budget for the goofy videos. Where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low. Pray, please give me a baby that can truly be my own. Yeah, scrolling through the ways that they and dust is trying to show. Cause a patch of orchestration, then you shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they run it through the flow. And they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know that it's
yo, he's fitting, bro. And yo, these dances are fire, bro. Hold up. This video is lit.
Sleeping pills, yeah, intoxication. Rules is hypocrite.
Rhyme skins, bro.
What's a true helping agent? Then this media, this God is playing. God is wasting our lives on superficial shit. Kinda like I know it's still don't got the budget for the goofy videos. Where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low. Pray, please give me a baby that can truly be my
I cannot
own.
Make that part up.
Through the ways that they and dust is trying to show. Cause a conscious orchestration, then you shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they run it through the flow. And they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know that it's you. Phrase, give it up, please. That's enough, breathe. Leave it up, please. You're in my streets. Light up my trees. You got no stairs. Run up, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Phrase, give it up, please. That's enough, breathe. Leave it up, please. You're in my streets. Light up my trees. You got no stairs.
Trees, the weed.
About swiveling through my blind phase and propelling new as I change. The sickening news to rhyme lame. They picky and true, so I hate.
Yo, he be rhyming entire lines with each other, bro. Like, Tech be doing that fabulous. Kambada, Locksmith, like, different people, you know what I'm saying? Analysts, like, different lyricists, bro. They be rhyming entire lines. Like, not too many lyricists do that, though. Like, rhyme entire lines, you know what I'm saying? Like, but, like, yeah, bro. This dude is fire at that, bro. Like, Tech, Locksmith, you know what I'm saying? Analyst, MF Doom, Rest in Power, MF Doom, one of the greatest of all time. Like, fabulous, bro. Like, certain people, they be rhyming, like, you know what I mean? They be rhyming entire lines with each other, bro. Lupe from Chicago, fellow Chicagoan, bro, one of the greatest ever. That's dope, bro. Like, he rhyming entire lines with each other, bro. And like the multi syllabic rhyming is fire, bro.
There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists loose in the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose. The portion of this are random that prevents extortion of warning and violence. Influence before in public figure presence, who think they're soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story scoring the hordes and the lure of torn glory. Ignoring the horse to form a corpse, pour it florid and warm your horse, or I'm sorry. But apologies, though.
Oh man, yo, this dude, bro, he ain't nobody to play with. He ain't no joke, bro. He ain't no joke, man, bro. Did y'all hear the rhyming though? Like, yo, like, man, this dude is crazy, bro. Hold up. The rhyming.
The
internal rhyming, bro.
There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess
Hey, and he's spinning real this too, though. He's spinning real. He's saying real is, bro. He exposing, like, he exposing BS, bro. Extortion of warning and highlights if it was before and hope to figure peasants who think they are soaring up there in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more stores scoring the hordes in the lore of torn glory. Ignoring the hordes to form a course for it, Florida, born the hordes, or sorry. Yeah, but apologies don't mean shit any more than that was a battle to mental. Every time I hustle in my bustle, turning every single strike of my struggle into a yeah, this dude is a chopper, bro. This dude is a chopper. Hold up, what just happened, bro? This dude is a chopper, bro. A Filipino chopper. Bro. He's a chopper, bro. He's an Asian chopper, bro. This dude be going crazy, bro. Doing my blind fades and crippling new as I change. The sickening news, the wrong lane, the picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature vision. Tech 9, he got to do his check with Tech 9, bro. He got this. There's a whole plethora of music.
This dude just left Earth, bro. He said, I don't vibe with selfish mind efforts.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, respect to you for that. Big ups to you, bro. Like, because that's selfish stuff, bro. That selfish stuff is whack, bro. Yo, respect to my man EZ, bro. Big ups, wake up. Big salute to EZ Mill, bro. But those differences don't ever make us quit being family. Hey, you speaking real, bro. I don't vibe with selfish motherfuckers. I was raised by family. We had a difference in us. But those differences don't ever make us quit being family. This is to all of you fake motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm talking to you. This video is hard, bro. This beat, though, this beat is nasty, bro. F y'all fake people, man. Yeah, this is fire, bro. Like, this dude just left Earth in here, bro. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Man, this is wire, bro. This is salmon wire, bro. This is rice wire, bro. Shout out to EZ Mill, shout out to Rain and Sour Angie, bro. Hold up, bro. Yeah, this is crazy, bro. Shout out to EZ Mill, man. Yo. This is crazy, bro. If y'all like that joint, comment, share, subscribe, show them love, tell them people the Ambivert sent you, man. Let's run the views up, the subs up, all that, bro. This dude is crazy, bro. The video, the visuals, the wordplay, the substance, bro. The chopper flow, the clear, the, bro. This dude left Earth, bro. I'm telling you, this dude left Earth. I'm about to get up out of here, bro. I appreciate and love y'all. I'm gone, man. One love to the family of DTA. Elevation Road 4, no GTA. Man, I'm gone, man.